When former Wells Fargo customer Brian Kennedy attempted to pay his mortgage, he was outraged to find that he had been charged late fees for a checking account that had been opened for him without his knowledge. The company closed the account and cleared the fees when he confronted them, but he was still unsettled. Unfortunately, Brian is just one of many customers who Wells Fargo took advantage of. My name is Shahani Pereira, and today I will be explaining the Wells Fargo fake account scandal and the company culture that caused it. To begin with, in 2016, federal regulators revealed that Wells Fargo employees had been opening unauthorized accounts for their customers. According to the 2018 CNN article, Wells Fargo's 17-month nightmare, between 2011 and 2016, Wells Fargo employees opened over 3.5 million accounts without customer approval, using money they had taken from customers' existing accounts. Doing so increased the company's sales figures and profits, but was clearly illegal. Wells Fargo has since faced many fines, lawsuits, and settlements for the scandal, which have cost them over $6 billion. Now, let's discuss what motivated the employees to create these fake accounts in the first place. In a 2016 NPR segment titled, Former Wells Fargo Employees Describe Toxic Sales Culture, former employees reported being required to sell at least 8 products a day, or even as high as 20 during a sales push. You may be thinking, so what? Every job has stress. But imagine being pushed to the point of crying or even vomiting at your desk. This was the reality for many Wells Fargo employees who failed to meet their quotas and then had their careers threatened by their managers. It was made clear to them that no questions would be asked so long as they met their sales quotas, so many saw no choice other than to fake their sales, and thus began the scandal. To review, Wells Fargo employees created millions of fake accounts for their customers, which ultimately cost the company over $6 billion and their customers' trust. Wells Fargo continues to face repercussions as it reforms its company culture and attempts to rebuild its image. Thank you for listening.